I'm Rajat Ayub, Assistant Professor of Mathematics. Today, I'm going to discuss one of the type of function that is one-to-one or injective function. In daily life, we have so many examples of one-to-one function or injective function. For example, students, if you are enrolled in certain institute, college, university, then your roll number is a relation with you. That relation or correspondence is basically one to one. आपका roll number किसी भी और student को नहीं assign किया जाता है, job out किया जाता है. तो आपकी जो relation है आपके roll number के साथ one to one है. आप क्लास में जाके चेयर्स पे बैठते हैं, चेयर्स के साथ जो आपके रिलेशन है वो वन टू वन है. सो अ फंक्शन इज सेड टू बी वन टू वन इफ डिफरेंट एलिमेंट्स इन ए हैव डिफरेंट इमेजेस इन बी. फॉर एग्जांपल इफ वी हैव ए एंड वी हैव बी देन अ फंक्शन एफ फ्रॉम ए टू बी. इफ I am taking the identity function 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3. You can see here 1 is image of this 1, 2 is image of this 2, 3 is image of this 3. This is a unique images. Okay, another one, if this is an x pair, then what will be happening? Image of this one will be 1, image of this two will be 4, image of this three will be 9. So you can see it again, 1, 4, 9 is unique images regarding to 1, 2, 3. So this is basically one to one function. Symbolically, we represent F, A to D, one to one correspondence, indicate that this function is injective function or one-to-one function. Okay, a very important question which I want to discuss today. How we can find total number of one-to-one function from A to B when number of elements in A and number of elements in B n. So we have a trick to solve such type of a question. This question also appeared. Assistant of question also appeared so many exams. So if we want to find out total number of one-to-one function from A to B when order of A m, order of B n, that is equal to just arrangement. Total number of n taking m at a time when n is greater than equal to. If n less than m, then there is no existence of one-to-one function. Okay, let's take an example. If we have a function, if we have a set A, okay, we have set A, A, B, C, and set D, D, E, F, G. You can see here how many number of elements? Order of A, that is equal to 3. Order of B, that is equal to 4. Okay. You can see here N greater than M. N greater than M. Okay. So I am going to take this is example, this relation that is NPM. First of all, I want to express what is NPM. It is a permutation N factorial divided by N minus M factorial. So, this is a permutation or arrangement. We call it permutation or arrangement when we are taking total number of N elements and all of these elements using M elements. number of one-to-one function. It will be 4b3. 4 factorial, 4 minus 3 factorial. So answer is just 4 factorial, that is 24. So we come to know how we can find out total number of one-to-one function in a very short way. So this is a trick, and in general I can write it total number of one-to-one functions from a to b, that is npm, when n greater than equal to m, 0 when n less than n. It means when number of elements b become less the number of elements of a, then there is no one-to-one function. Thank you very much.